I just want to ask you one question. Would you be
the seasons come and go like thoughts of you, like a wave returns to the sea into the blue.
What's up, guys? Welcome or welcome back to my channel. In case you're new here, my name is Casta.
My name is Devi,
and we are so excited about today's video.
Of course,
we hope you enjoy
till the end.
Yes, give it a like if you get to enjoy it, subscribe if you haven't, and show us so much love by leaving a sweet comment on the
comment section below.
Of course. So right about now, if you have not subscribed to Devi's channel,
please do so. Sure,
convince my followers to subscribe to your channel.
Please, guys, check me out on YouTube. I do amazing videos concerning traveling, village life, inspirational videos, and we are here with baby Casta.
We are in a beautiful, beautiful space that we are going to be showing you guys in a bit. Sure. But before that, we are coming from
this other side of the ocean. And we are here.
Yeah.
We've been traveling by the use of boats.
All along.
Which is the main mode of transportation here.
Yeah. So what we're going to do is we're just going to start our journey and show you guys around as we share with you the beauties of our country.
Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed the video till the end. And today I feel like I should appreciate this baby girl because she has been very helpful in my life. And it's a way of appreciating her, not paying her back because I can't afford to do so.
Yes.
So just feel appreciated. And this is what gentlemen do. So if you're outside there, please, please make your loved ones smile, because this is the right time. If you can't do that, please at least make an effort to make them smile.
But of course, so journey along with us. Let's go.
So this place, it's called
the Majlis.
It's one of the popular places that we have, but are super expensive, guys.
Yeah,
but for baby Casta, she deserves the best. Are you?
Yeah, I do deserve the best, of course.
Exactly.
Yeah, so this is my outfit of the day. Let me show you.
Show them. Give her that 360. All right, that is it, guys.
That's it. So we're just gonna come in and show you guys around.
Wow.
Yeah, as you can see, like, from this other side, I think we're gonna start from this side.
All right.
So from this side, we have a lot of palm trees.
See, guys, this is the vibe.
Are these palm trees or are they coconut trees?
Whichever. They are palm trees, coconut trees. It's gonna depend on how you view them.
Yeah, right. So the other thing, okay, there are a lot of them.
Sure.
And of course we have like the swing beds over here, just everywhere.
Right.
If you want to come along and just relax, just like that. It's swinging, you see that?
How do you feel?
I feel nice.
Wow.
I'm
like, happy for you.
Look at that.
Wow.
So I just have to come in and swing just like that. Then
and
come
this house
out
built?
The out part is actually Manyata. Not Manyata,
Makuti. Exactly.
Yeah, Manyata is in the Maasai land.
Sure.
But for us, we have Makuti, right? Sure. So that's how the outlook actually looks. Then we have other chilling spots just like that one. A plain white bed looking all cute.
Wow.
And from this place or from this hotel, you can actually see the ocean. Like, it's an ocean view or a sea view, like seafront. That's how they call it most times.
They change, but in a cycle that I can lose. Each painful but
all right, guys, we keep exploring this place.
Yes.
I hope you're enjoying it.
Yes. If you are, please give it a like. And like I said, it's a seafront or oceanfront hotel.
Sure,
so from wherever you are in this place, you're definitely gonna see the ocean, right?
Very true.
So this is a smallish kind of bush-ish.
I love the fact that most of the places, they are natural.
Yeah.
Of course, even you can spot some birds singing their melodious songs.
For sure. And they have like put this place up in a way that it's so natural. Like,
very
if you
natural.
Love nature, like trees around, water, you just come in and that's it. So from this point where we are, there over there, those white things are their rooms. We're gonna get there, but for now let's move on to this other side, right?
And I love the fact that it's so peaceful, very quiet.
Very quiet. Mm-hmm.
We asked for TV. What did she tell you?
Actually, I'm gonna insert that here as well. The rooms in this place, they do not have a TV.
Sure.
That's the most shocking part. The rooms in this place, if you want to go and watch TV or get entertainment done, you just need to go to the TV room, and this is how the TV room looks like.
Thankful to live through. You came into my life just like another season.
So if you're looking into coming or going to a place where like no distractions at all, this is the place, guys. Like no TV.
I love the pathway.
The pathways
this
is made
how it's
of
built.
Cabros. Are these cabros? No. Yeah, like they stones. Are actually. They are cabros stones and some cement. Sure, okay. Just beautiful. Wow. Right? Beautiful. Yeah, so we keep moving. Look at this. It's like looks good, right?
Very.
Moving on, that's the restaurant, of course.
Right there.
Yes. Mm-hmm. So we're just gonna go ahead. And then there are a lot of flowers.
Very.
A lot of them. Different types and designs.
Sure.
My photographer, how do you feel?
I feel great. I feel honored. It's a dream come to reality.
Yeah, right?
Everybody deserves this kind of life.
Yeah, so we're just gonna go like this.
Sure.
And then you're gonna head over to the restaurant much later.
Sure.
I want you guys to see the outlook of this place, just to enjoy the serenity of this place.
Sure.
And of course the rooms are on this side as well. There's a pool as well. Gonna be showing you guys that.
And I love the fact that it's very spacious. You have different pools around.
Absolutely.
Yeah, guys, so this how it looks like. Wow.
This stone here has been designed into a tortoise.
Look
at
that.
Yeah.
Be very careful, babe.
No.
Yeah. Okay.
So over here is the salon. Just a lot of rooms going on here, nothing much.
Sure.
A lot of greenery also. So we keep moving, guys.
Keep moving. Yeah, guys. Look at the nature, you know?
Yes.
Look how it is.
You can also get a room upstairs, and that's the staircases to the room.
Sure,
still, a lot of plantation going on, and a lot of greenery, like a lot of greenery, right? So that's how everything is looking at the outward part of this end that we have shown you guys so far.
This is how the fence is.
And this is how their fence is looking.
Kind of trench.
Right? Yeah, so far, we are not even quarter of this whole property. Let's keep going and see what we have left, right?
Hey guys,
tell me, what do you think about this place?
Man, this is where dreams are made,
right?
I feel like it's a dream, but it's real, guys. You know, but something that you have to keep in mind, money talks here,
for sure, for
and
sure.
It's worth it, honestly.
So I think we're gonna have to go around again so we can be able to get to where we came from.
Sure.
So we can continue with this like whole thing. So I think I'm gonna take a pause here. I don't want to keep showing you the same things, but
sure,
so
guys.
Far if you're enjoying the video, please give it a like
and subscribe to the channel.
Yes,
that's the best way to
support,
us.
Yeah,
right.
And this is the reception to the restaurant
right here.
I think I'm gonna show you guys a bit of it.
She resembles the crocodile.
Yeah.
Be careful,
and then
baby.
It closes
Casper.
It
Alright.
It's very silent. You just feel the need to be silent, right?
Exactly.
But this is how everything is.
For long, just a time, just like another season. Maybe this time next year you'll reap it for no reason. But I'll cherish every day until you come my way this season.
So we move on swiftly.
Sure.
The cabros are all over as well. And greenery, like I told you guys before. So these are like things to show you. You're coming in.
I feel like these other side, they are doing some construction.
Yeah, this is a construction going on.
Yeah.
Hence the iron sheets surrounding the place.
Yeah.
I also feel like for this place, it's it's a huge place. Sure. The construction keeps happening and happening and happening, right?
Mm-hmm.
So we're gonna branch into this side. Uh-huh. I can see some exciting stuff.
So you wanna try?
I wanna see what's happening here.
Let's see.
Yeah.
I love the fact that this place is so clean, well maintained, guys. Look at that.
No litter.
No litter.
Like, even if you're to come and just chill down here, mm-hmm. you'll still enjoy. And also, it's serene, like so green. Everything is super cute and all. Like, it's just amazing, to be honest, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. So, just come over to this place.
Mm-hmm.
And then you realize that it's written the jungle gym. I'm gonna be showing you guys in
welcome
a bit
to the jungle.
So here it is,
jungle gym. All right,
jungle gym,
that is it, the jungle gym.
Mm-hmm. Right, so here at the jungle gym, we're gonna be showing you guys what is entailed on here. I feel like this jungle gym just has like the traditional kind of workout methods. Sure, right, because
like this one can be
these ones
homemade.
Are stones. Mm-hmm. Right, just inserted into a pipe.
Mm-hmm.
And then we have this as well.
Mm-hmm.
That's also stones.
Yeah.
Can you lift it? It 20. Says 20 kg each.
Of course.
Try, let's see.
What? Should I try?
Yeah.
For real?
Yeah. Woo! Okay, go down. Jeez, okay. All right. There you are.
Woo!
Good try. Hey, myself, I can't lift 20.
You can't?
No. 20 is too much for me.
So this is 40.
Yeah, 40.
Mm-hmm.
20 on each side.
Wow.
So that's how it is. Mm-hmm. Vivi has just demonstrated how it's done. Then we have these two benches. I feel like this is just a traditional kind of thing.
Maybe should you try this?
No, I can't. It's too heavy.
All right. Okay.
Then they also have a bench on here.
Wow.
Very good looking. It has a mat on it. Of course, you have this sitting area-ish kind of thing. And then I feel like this is just a moderate local thing. Like you can get
jungle.
It or you can do it anywhere, right?
Yeah, okay.
So that's where the whips are.
Wow.
Hills. Yeah.
Wow.
I don't know what those are. What are they? But those are for working out your shoulders.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Yeah, so after that we have this swing.
Okay.
I actually love swinging.
Okay, let me help you.
Okay. That's how you do?
Wow. Baby Castor. Life in the jungle.
I tell you.
You're the lioness, I'm the lion.
There we are, guys.
I'm so happy you're enjoying
there
yourself.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. And then after that, guys, mm-hmm. we definitely have...
No, what's this?
These are the ropes. This is how they do it.
Oh, wow.
It's like a single in the jeep.
Mm-hmm.
You just have to hold this.
Mm-hmm. Oh, wow. Hey, you're so strong.
It's basic.
Yeah,
so that's how we do that. And
yeah,
at least having this jungle gym, they also have like a real modern gym.
Wow.
Shall we go in and see how it looks like? So we're just gonna go in just a bit. That's just like that one, just that it's...
Should I try?
Yeah, you have to lay down. Okay. Okay.
So how is it going?
You have to put your head here.
Mm-hmm.
And then this is, but it's really heavy. I don't know if you're gonna manage.
Huh?
Yeah. But let's see. Just be careful, okay?
Yeah. Like this?
Yeah.
And then?
Now lift it.
I lift it up?
Yeah. Exactly. Hey, you're strong. Okay. That's great. Super nice.
Yeah, babe.
Okay. All right. I didn't know you can actually do that.
Like that?
Yeah.
Okay.
Wake up. So, guys, that's basically what the jungle gym entails. It's looking like that as a whole. nothing much. It's just like a very, very, very authentic kind of area that's set out for the purpose of working out if you do not want to use the machines. So going in, these are the staircases towards the gym area of their place. This is how you get in.
So this is our gym.
This is the gym.
Mm-hmm.
And they just basic stuff in here. There are the dumbbells, weights, a little bit of weights.
Oh, you know the dumbbells, yeah. That's the correct name.
Of course, when you're coming for vacation, you don't want to be lifting very heavy weights. Mm-hmm. So it's just a basic kind of gym. You have this for your arms. Mm-hmm. You have this. I don't remember what it's called, but you just have to step on here and do the races. Then I don't know if you'll come to this side so the lighting can be better.
It's perfect.
And then,
from
of course,
here
we have the treadmill. So this one, you just come, you set in wherever you want to set, and then that's it.
Wow.
This one is enclosed. This is a bicycle over here.
Wow.
Yeah, and then we have some mats. So I can just come over and pick up a mat if you want to do exercise, if you want to do yoga, if you want to stretch yourself. You just come, pick up a mat, and you go ahead and exercise yourself. Have you ever gone to the gym?
Yeah, guys, I used to go to the gym, especially when I was in high school.
Mm-hmm.
I used to.
Then what happened?
I think it's laziness. I think we should be back and hit the gym like never before, right?
Definitely, definitely. So it's so good to make sure you're taking care of your body as well as your health, because that's how we do it. So basically, that's the gym area of the place. That's how everything looks like. Definitely a beautiful place. It's so rare to actually find places where you have a gym in the hotel. It's so rare. It has to be like a good hotel that values like physical health to get a gym and such facilities. But for this one, you can see that's happening in here. So that's how their gym is looking like. Outside the jungle gym, there's this tap. I don't know if it's functional. It's good. You can just come and wash your hands after. Just like that. And just shut it like that. So we move on.
Do you know this is medicine, by the way?
No. What this medicine one, guys, is it?
Actually, these are medicinal plants. I remember when we were young, if maybe...
Do you guys, Nini, know anything about this?
Let us get in the comment section below. But this is one of the medicines that I know in mind. When we were young, our mama used to give us this.
Oh, for what?
It was for healing, you know.
What did you, like, what were you sick for her to give you this?
If you have cold.
Oh.
Yeah.
So you boil it or you just eat it like this?
No. You take when it's dry, you crush it, you put on water, and then
you drink.
No. She puts you here at the nostrils.
Oh, that's interesting.
And then you're like
And then you sneeze.
Exactly.
You sneeze it out. Oh, that's interesting.
Yeah,
wow,
guys.
I didn't know that.
If you know these, please comment on the comment section below.
Please do.
Like, you know. And what's the name? How do you call it in your respective countries?
Yes, please.
Sure.
So we move on swiftly. Not swiftly, like slow by slow. So guys, this area that we are entering has been written silence, please, because it's the spa area. So you're just gonna go very, very slowly. Yeah, like where you get your massage, waxing.
Spa. Should we try?
So we're gonna cut because I don't want to speak at this point, and then I'm gonna explain on the other side, right?
Yeah.
The seasons come and go like thoughts of you, like a wave returns to the sea into the blue. They change but in a cycle.
That spa, it's actually very beautiful. We have been allowed in just that we couldn't record. Reason being, there's someone who's being done a massage over there. You can't just get in and start recording a naked person. But they They have proper facilities. You can go in, get your waxing done, get your massage done, or any other thing that you would want. They just have a lot, right? And also,
sorry to cut you short.
It's okay.
You think massage is worth it?
Yeah, I think so.
Removing your clothes?
Yeah.
And just enjoying the moment?
And just enjoying and just letting yourself loose. You know, when you go for massage, you just have to just chill, relax, and enjoy. For real, it's worth it. That's what I think. Wow. I don't know about you guys, but that's what I think, me personally.
My first time to be on a massage parlor, Baby Castor took me there, guys.
Oh, yeah, remember?
The video is online. Go check it out. You'll get to understand.
Yeah. How did you feel?
Cares. Wow.
Right? Imagine you're on vacation. Uh-huh. You come here just to relax. Uh-huh. And then you add the massage kind of thing. Don't you think it's even better?
Wow.
Like, and even more relaxing?
Wow.
Definitely is. Mm-hmm. So, guys, We are on to this part that you're standing. We're going to be showing you right now. Mm-hmm. It's actually the pool, as you can see. Mm-hmm. This place has 3 pools.
Wow.
We're going to show you guys each and every one of the pools. Mm-hmm. And then you're going to be judging for yourselves which one you think is better than which one. And right. What you think about all of them.
Sure.
All of them have a chilling place aside. Mm-hmm. They have the beds around the pool. They have chilling areas, and there's also a bar and also a restaurant that you can order whatever you think you want to eat, right?
Exactly.
Yeah,
so it's a place to be.
Yeah, for sure.
Mm-hmm.
So let me show you guys how these pools look like, and then we can move on to what's next.
All right,
right?
Let's do this.
Yeah.
Like a wave returns to the sea into the blue. They change, but in a cycle that I can lose. Each painful but still.
My midnight, it's well arranged here.
Yeah, and
they're
also people are actually greeting you around, and everything is just nice.
Alright, where are you?
Guys, guess where I am at? So there's this small changing area or bathroom shower that you come in here to take a shower. Here's the shower, that's how it looks. Very aesthetic, and this is how you open it. Don't put my phone. That's how you open it, and then you just take your shower after you've come from the beach maybe, and you want to enter the swimming pool, or after you've come from the swimming pool you want to go to your room or you want to go home. That's where you get to take your shower and change from, you know?
Exactly.
Yeah, so that's where you get to change from, and then we head over now to the swimming pool.
It gives me the vibe of traditional tech.
Definitely.
See, guys.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Because let me tell you, most people who are actually visiting these places, or most people who come over to Kenya to visit Lamu, Malindi, and all, they're tourists.
Yeah.
And this is not things that they are used to.
Exactly.
So, as Kenyans, it's our role to show you what Kenya is all about by maintaining our traditions and just making sure that everything is set just the way it should be.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
And also the uniqueness.
For sure, for sure. Mm-hmm. So, I'm going to show you guys the other pools, and then we're gonna call it a day, right?
Sure. And also, those are nests.
Yeah, bird nests.
Wow.
As we've told you guys, this place,
mm-hmm.
you just come to experience nature
sure.
at its best. Look at me. I'm glowing. Yeah.
Uh-huh.
So
and also the foods are here. Oh, we haven't told you guys about the foods. Oh,
there's definitely
foods
and drinks. For the drinks, we have both alcoholic and non-alcoholic drinks.
Mm-hmm.
You just have to get to the bar. I think this is the second place, list the floating bar that sells alcoholic drinks.
Mm-hmm.
So you can just come over and order your cocktail, order your wine, order whatever you wanna drink, and then there are restaurants, like I've showed you guys. I'm gonna order whatever you want, Swahili food, Italian food, just whatever you want. Whatever you want, you order, and they're gonna deliver it to you.
And the food, they are so delicious, guys.
Very
oh,
delicious.
Man.
Very delicious. Very,
the Swahili food, the biryani.
Yeah.
Like when you visit this place, please be sure to try that. You know,
for
it's
sure.
worth it, guys. I can comfortably say that.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And also the prices depends with the thing that you want. There are rooms in which they are super expensive.
Yeah.
Others, they are friendly.
Cost friendly, but we're going to get there. So
sure.
Come, let's show you our last pool and then rooms. And then that's going to be it. Yeah. I'm super excited for you guys to see the rooms because they're nothing close to what we showed you on the other one.
So this is the name of this place. So it is.
As for me, I'm super happy. This is one of the places that I had told myself I want to set foot on. No matter how. But see God. I have set foot on here.
It has been God since day one.
Yeah, always and forever. So I'm gonna...
It's right there.
Okay,
yeah,
let's go and see.
See.
You have?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go and
see.
Thank you.
Welcome.
Rilla, rilla.
Sing for us, baby
Casta. Yeah, there it is. So we just have to go this way.
Yeah.
And one thing about this place, guys, it's super clean.
Super clean. Yeah. Well maintained.
Yeah.
Well.
So, guys, this is the entryway of these residents over here. This house has actually a number of rooms. But before we get there, I'm going to be showing you guys how outside here looks. We have some chilling chairs, of course. I don't know what these beds are called, but they are called sunside or... what bed, something like that. We have someone over there cleaning up just to make sure the place looks good and is favorable for every visitor. Then of course we have the beds again. I don't know what they are called. They have a name, I just don't recall the name. And then another sitting area, some more beds over here, and just nothing more. So on here is the front of the rooms. That's how it looks. Then there's a mini swimming pool, or is it a big swimming pool? But if there's just a swimming pool, it looks really, really, really amazing. And the fact that I've actually learned how to swim, I'm definitely diving into one of these pools just to enjoy and feel nice in this area and just to appreciate myself and enjoy. I'm so excited to get in and swim. Then I'm gonna get inside and show you guys how the rooms are looking like. Let's go. So this is how you enter. There's this art over here that's of a lady. This is one of Africa's earrings. As you can see, it's Maasai-ish. And then you enter into this walkway. I think it's the waiting area as you're being assigned your rooms. Of course, there's this plant over here that's looking definitely amazing. More artworks. As you can see, that's the lucky star of Lamu. A lion, of course, and more shells. You guys remember the shells that we collected on the beach? Yeah, there they are. And then more artworks, of course, and then a chilling area, just a sitting area. Of course, with the sitting area, you get a view of the pool. You get a view of the pool, of course, again. And then there are a number of books over here for you to read. A table, handcrafted, as you all saw on my video yesterday. They do handcrafted. Of course, there's a seat, and these ones are actually beaded seats. So it's very, very cute and beautiful to be able to experience this as well. And then moving on swiftly, you just find other seats, more seats, and another beautiful area with artworks over here. These are animals and a few cheetah, antelope, giraffe, monkey, and yeah, that's basically it for this entryway for the rooms. And then there's this huge art piece. Let me go back so you can see it nicely, looking very amazing. So this is the pathway towards the rooms, and on this pathway you get to see this ship or boat. Actually, as you all know, like, the main mode of transport here is this. So they have it here as a signature, and then they have a number of books. If you're here, you want to read something in your board, you can definitely pick up something. There's like this a tote jamais for Colin. I've actually read some books that Colin has written, so she's a good writer. And then we have the first aid kit over here in case of anything. More art pieces, as you can see. And you can see their lights are well put on, of course. And then that's how their roofs are looking like. Definitely beautiful. Your pathway to the upstairs rooms and all. But for me today, we're gonna focus on this room. So guys, this is how the rooms look like. Damn, wow. So first step when you get in,
you just see this beautiful place. Oh my goodness, guys, look at that. And then we have this mini fridge. You can put in your drinks. They've already put in some water. And then there's a small safe up here. There's some hangers. And of course, there's a laundry basket down here. Then up next, it's the bathroom. Oh my goodness, it looks so beautiful.
All of these.
I know. So the starting point of the bathroom is right here. You just go down and then you have two glasses over here, maybe to brush your teeth. Then you have a sink. Of course, you have the hand wash and body lotion. So if you take a shower, you won't come out looking like I don't know how. Then you have some tissues over here, and then maybe a socket for your blow dryer. I think they have a blow dryer or something. But yeah, then that's how the bathroom looks like, guys.
So spacious.
So huge. Like,
massive.
Wow. Then that's a urinal. Tell me you're in a good place without telling me. A urinal. Then there's the toilet. It has tissue papers over there.
Fresh air.
Of course. Then there are towels. And then definitely from this room, you can see the ocean over there. You see that?
Sure.
How cool is that? So look at that. The aesthetic is so great. Guys, look at that. Oh my God. This is my dream kind of place. And then you have a shampoo, conditioner, and of course, body wash. Then over here you have, I don't know what this is, but I think it's just personal stuff. Then a small basket. I think this is their dustbin. And this cute aesthetic canvas, right?
Yeah.
So how do you feel about the place?
I feel amazing. Look at it, it's even the sea.
I tell you. Definitely a nice place,
dreams,
right? Yeah. So up next, we just head over to the whole room. Wow, guys. I can't help myself. So this is how it looks. You have a small, not a small, a huge mirror, of course, at the entryway, just like that. Then you have a bedside lamp here. I think ours has been, yeah, that's how it's supposed to be, just like that. Say hi.
Hi, guys. Welcome.
Then, yes.
This is an amazing, beautiful place.
Yes. Then you have the bed.
Ooh.
Bro, it's so huge and beautiful. And then, of course, on this other side, you have the bedside lamp and the coffee maker or the heater. Glasses over here, some coffee, sugar. Gosh, this is the place of everyone's dream. And then there's a mat down here just next to the bed. For them, they have a fan up there and also an AC. Imagine. Tell me you're in a good place without telling me.
You are.
Jeez. Then, of course, you have extra waters over here. You have an opener just to make it easy for you. Then a lamp again. This is the one you use to operate the AC. And of course,
you know this lamp?
Yeah, it uses kerosene, right?
Yeah, wow.
Yeah, it's a very, very cute one, of course. And then right inside the room, we have this chair that you can sit on as you do your thing over there. Damn. And of course, there's an extra chair. Move a bit. An extra chair, just like that. And then that's the entry door, or the door to go out to your balcony area. Tell me, guys, you do not like this place. So this is the sitting area for the place. That's how it looks like. And then you have a table here and two other seats to just chill. How do you feel?
I feel great.
Chilling in a great place, right? Yeah, and then you have other sitting areas over here, just like that. You can, of course, enclose these curtains if you want some privacy. And the most important or beautiful thing is that this is a beachfront. So everything is beach. Like, you can see the beach from inside. Look at that. Very, very beautiful view, don't you think?
You can zoom.
Yeah, I can zoom, of course, just like that. Look at the beach, and it's so clean.
Well,
I feel really nice. Yeah. So that's basically how the rooms are looking like in here. What do you rate them?
It's a 10 over 10.
Minus nothing.
Minus nothing.
Minus nothing. Right? Mm. Yeah, so this is a beautiful, beautiful room. That's how they look. This is how the door looks from the outside. So beautiful. Yeah. So let's keep on adventuring and see what we get, right?
Yeah. And you feel inspired to be here.
Of course. Mm-hmm. So guys, hi, welcome back.
What's up?
How do you feel?
Wow, it has been a nice experience. Mm-hmm. In which personally I feel like it's a privilege. Mm-hmm. Coming from the village,
yeah,
now experiencing this kind of life, mm-hmm, it's by God's grace.
For sure.
Yeah.
Yeah, me too. I feel like this is a privilege, of course. Mm-hmm. I'm super happy to have experienced everything that I have, mm-hmm, which is the most exciting or the like highlight of this whole place. What do you think is the highlight for you? Like, wow, this one is super cute.
The environment. Mm-hmm. It's amazing. Yeah? It's breathtaking. Mm-hmm. The palms, mm-hmm, the pool, how like it's being maintained. It's super clean, honestly. It's, yeah, evident on this video. Mm-hmm. So big shout out to the government as well for allowing these kind of
projects. Right? Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. So that's a fact for sure.
Yeah.
Me too. Like, but I've loved the pools, mm-hmm, mostly because this place has like three pools. So if you're from this house, you can, mm-hmm, swim from here. From the other houses, you can swim from the other, mm-hmm, pools. And then there's the infinity pool,
wow,
that's in the front of the area. And it just felt so huge.
Sure.
So huge, right? Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And you get to experience the beautiful view of the Indian Ocean.
For sure. Mm-hmm. So if you love water like that, like, mm-hmm, me, this is the place, man. This is the place, guys.
This is the,
like,
place to be.
Yeah, right.
And also people are very hospitable here, guys. Mm-hmm. Well-mannered.
Yeah.
Hospitality at its best here.
Very true. Mm-hmm. Yeah, and everyone, like the employees and everyone who's walking around, they're just, mm-hmm, so polite. They are talking, yeah, to you. Just a minute. They're just talking to you, mm-hmm, so politely, like that one is just asking us, are you guys okay? We're like, yeah, we are. So yeah, it's just amazing how they treat you. Definitely my other highlight is the fact that it's super green.
You
get
very
to reconnect with nature, like from a hotel. You know, most hotels, they build houses like close
sure,
to save space and build more houses, mm-hmm, but for this it's different.
Very natural.
Yeah,
the birds singing, jumping,
yeah,
from one place to the other,
yeah,
it gives you the peace of mind.
Yeah,
at the same time it has really created employment among people here,
yeah,
by working, mm-hmm, you know.
Very true.
Yeah,
yeah. And like you guys have seen, there are a number of staff who are very specialized, like in whatever they do. Mm-hmm. There are ones for room service, there are ones for cleaning, there are, mm-hmm, others for cooking, there are receptionists. Like, this place is super amazing.
And also I love the fact that they are in uniform for easy,
yeah,
identification.
Yeah, yeah. Mm-hmm. We could actually spot someone, like even when we are here seated, if someone, mm-hmm, approaches us, we know this is a worker here. Because they also have their clothes written the name of the hotel, mm-hmm, which makes it even more beautiful, right?
At the same time, the security is on top, guys,
yeah,
you know.
Mm.
CCTV cameras, they are there.
Yeah.
And also the Wi-Fi, you, mm-hmm, know, I had to experience that. It's so strong. Very
strong. Like, mm-hmm, you just, if you're uploading something, it's tap, gone.
Like, we as content creators, guys,
yeah, that's one thing
that we consider
highly
consider, because
there's
without
a place
internet,
where
you can baby castle.
There's a place where, uh-huh, you have to climb,
uh-huh.
I remember the other day I was struggling with him to, mm-hmm, upload,
uh-huh,
we had to stand on the rain, like,
exactly,
this, you're just,
exactly,
holding your phone and it's raining, you're just, mm-hmm, hoping that it uploads quick,
mm-hmm,
right?
I hear the Wi-Fi,
yeah,
it's superb, you know.
Yeah,
yeah. Let's talk about the accommodation prices here, because
first of all, mm-hmm, the accommodation prices are actually different for residents and non-residents.
Sure,
I don't
guys
know if the light is coming from this side or it's coming from this side. Oh, it's fairly the same.
All right. Baby Caster, she's always professional in the things she does.
I just like to have my videos well clear and, mm-hmm, audible enough.
Wow.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
So talk about the prices now. Like I was saying, let me start this, okay?
Sure.
The prices of this hotel are based on your citizenship.
Mm-hmm.
So if you're a Kenyan citizen, then the better for you.
if you're not a Kenyan citizen, you get to pay slightly higher. But you guys, I know you understand that. It's because of the development and growth of our country and all that.
Sure.
Which I feel like sometimes mm-hmm. it's good that they do that. Mm-hmm. Because imagine me from this country, I get to pay like the same amount with someone who's flying from away.
Mm-hmm.
Right?
Yeah.
What do you think? Do you think it's fair?
No, it's not fair because these are our own country.
Yeah.
These are where we were born and raised.
Yeah.
So we have to enjoy the privileges to at its best.
For sure.
Yeah, so which is a good thing.
Yeah.
And you have to understand, guys, when you come to visit our country, Kenya,
mm-hmm.
that's how the government earns its foreign exchange of rates.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
But so, also the good thing is
mm-hmm.
the people from other countries, they don't get to pay so much more.
No.
It's just a little bit of an advantage.
Very slightly,
yeah,
guys.
Yeah.
Very slightly.
Yeah, yeah. Like for Africans, like for Kenyans, depending on the seasons, you all know about the off-peak and peak periods.
Sure.
Like right now it's off peak,
mm-hmm.
so you get to enjoy better prices,
yeah,
right?
But during December holidays,
yeah,
the prices are always
high, right?
Yeah,
so like for now,
because of the demand,
yeah, like for now it's 41,000 Kenyan shillings,
yeah, that's closely to $400
yeah,
a night shield.
Per night,
mm-hmm.
yeah, which is okay for the
yeah.
for the facilities that we have and everything that's
it's
going
worth
on.
It's worth it, guys, and
yeah.
also when you feel like you've been really working so hard,
you need to reward yourself.
You need
yeah.
to reward yourself.
For sure,
it's
for
worth
sure.
it. These were memories are created.
Created,
mm-hmm.
yeah, yeah,
yeah,
that's very true.
Yeah, these were other gentlemen put a ring. You know what I mean, guys?
Yeah, yeah,
mm-hmm.
yeah. So
yeah. So far, so good. We can't complain.
Mm-hmm.
And also, it depends on your pocket. There are other rooms which are pocket friendly. So it depends
yeah.
what you want.
Depending
here.
On the rooms,
mm-hmm.
yeah. So there are other, like the 41,000 Kenyan shillings, it's one of the fairest.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And then there are 46,000, there are 50,000
yes.
Kenyan shillings.
Mm-hmm.
Like just depending with what
yeah.
you have, you can always get to get what you have, but
yeah.
still
mm-hmm.
if you're not able to get that at this time,
mm-hmm.
just trust
no
that
pressure.
Sometime in the future you're gonna
sure,
get
guys.
It so
mm-hmm.
you just calm down and allow yourself to grow over time,
sure,
right?
Mm-hmm.
Because some things don't happen like this, you know.
True.
Takes time.
Personally, I do believe on growth, guys.
Yeah.
You know, step by step, and surely you wanna be there.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
So you just need to hang in there,
mm-hmm.
work a little bit harder, and enjoy and pray.
Mm-hmm.
And pray.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah?
Yeah?
Yeah. Because only God can provide for you in a way that you get to experience such things, you know?
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Before we end this.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we are almost ending. You've realized? I'm
yeah.
about to tell you guys.
Guys, before we end this,
mm-hmm.
I just want to ask you one question.
Mm-hmm.
Would you be allowing me to travel with you in such beautiful places?
Aww.
Baby girl, Casper?
Of course,
I
will.
That's so sweet.
That's beautiful. Hey, okay.
I love you.
I love you too.
Nakupenda
pia.
Which means?
I love you too.
Wow.
Wow, oh, that's cute. Could you say it again so I can get ready?
Would you allow me to be traveling with you in such beautiful places like where we are right now?
Of course.
Permission granted, guys.
Oh, that's cute.
That being said,
uh-huh.
I say thank you so much.
Uh-huh.
I really appreciate your presence
uh-huh.
from the bottom of my heart. May you be blessed, and I wish you nothing but the best. And may God keep you, may God give you a long life so that we can be together. And I'm very happy when I see you winning, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah. So keep the spirit alive.
Mm-hmm.
And for sure, nothing is impossible in this life.
For sure.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you for everything. I'm grateful. I really appreciate. May you be blessed. And everybody who has been very supportive on us, we don't take your love for granted. Forever grateful, and there is always light, there is always hope.
Yeah,
that's what I can say for now. And it has been amazing being here with you, and it's an honor, guys. You know, we're grateful, I'm humbled. Aww. Thank you, babe. I love you so much,
man. I love you too.
You're
and
the best.
Thanks, you're the best.
Thank you.
Well, you never cease to surprise me. Damn. But I'm happy you've asked me that. It means a lot. And yeah.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome. So guys, we're gonna end this video from right here. We hope you've enjoyed the video. Of course, if you want to light up your love once again, this is the right place to come.
This is the right place to be, guys. Honestly, yeah. It is the right
light
place. right place to be.
Yeah, for sure. Thank you. So we're really grateful. Thank you for sticking around. We hope to see you guys on our next one. And ciao, ciao.
Bye, guys. Greetings.